All right, now there's mobile banking. Where's the cell phone? Imagine being able to take the cell phone, log into your bank, and do all of your banking on here. I mean, send checks, make deposits, transfer funds, check on your credit card balance, all of it. I mean, would you trust the technology? Wait till you see what's coming. And a gorgeous day at the Washington Monument. Kids galore, it's spring break, the cherry blossoms are blooming. All right, now the phone. Imagine being able to access your bank by your phone. I mean, it's not just like to find out how much money you have there, but actually transfer money, send checks out, take care of everything right here. It is the high-tech future, and it's almost here with AT&T and Singular Wireless as they're preparing this launch now of a partnership deal with some major banks. The executive editor of PC Magazine is Jeremy Kaplan. He's with us live from New York. Jeremy, you know, this sounds a little frightening. I'm always wondering if, you know, people are listening in on the thing, much less sending my bank information across it.
My first thought, too, is very scary. A lot of people are going to be very hesitant to use this, and I don't know why. People are very hesitant to use online banking as well. Surprisingly few people do this. And frankly, it's a very, very safe, secure way of transmitting information.
What I can't figure out, Jeremy, is how they're going to get all of those functions into the phone.
Well, it's going to be an application that you download, and later on, AT&T is going to bundle it directly on the phone when you buy it at the store.
And all of this sort of leads to the idea that your phone eventually is your credit card, right? And it works with a swipe most places?
Exactly. So this is the first half of the solution, which it's taken them, frankly, years to do. They've been talking about this for ages. So the second half of the solution is going to be some sort of an RFID reader, the same thing you have in your car that lets you pay
some
for tolls automatically.
I lost you.
It's called an RFID reader. It's just
a
radio transmitter.
Well, that's unfortunate.